getting ready to foot bath the cows tonight for the first time with the probiotic hoof cleanser.